In other news, the Great Philippine Overland Loop has kicked off from kilometer zero at Rizal Park. The 20-day event will bring 22 rigs or vehicles from Manila to Batangas Port and then to Mindoro, Calibo, and all the way to Visayas and Mindanao and back to Luzon via the country's nautical highway.
Bototesto is an overlanding lifestyle company. Pre-pandemic, we advocate to explore the Philippines, so overlanders in Manila, we organize event going out of Metro Manila. Nung pandemic, lumawak na lumawak yung overlanding. This time, we want to create one Philippine. So, kasi ngayon, may segment eh. Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao. So, gusto natin gawing isang interconnected. Via the help of FastCat, we were able to organize this event to connect the whole nation via the FastCat Nautical Highway. So, para makapag-overlanding tayo going to Luzon, Visayas, Mindanao, buong Philippine loop. So, we can showcase not only for the local overlander or tourist, but also for foreign.
The adventure on wheels will camp in several tourist destinations in the country. It is supported by Petron, FastCat, Motolite, Lito Tires, and organized by Mototesta. This has been another Auto Review feature. Thank you for watching.